fact. The Sabian factory is located in Maductic, New Brunswick, Canada. With only 250 residents, it's the smallest incorporated village in the eastern Canada province of New Brunswick.
The production process for cymbals crafted from B20 bronze starts in the melting room. This on-site foundry is where Sabian metallurgists combine measured amounts of copper, silver, and tin to create a special 80-20 bronze alloy. This century-old family process provides increased flexibility and musicality. It is the most musical and durable of all cymbal metals, and it's important to Sabian's ability to design many of the innovative cymbal models and sounds it now produces.
Factory fact: the copper and tin melts quickly at 2100 degrees Fahrenheit. Generated by the thermal induction process used in the foundry, it can turn 700 pounds of metal into liquid in 20 minutes.
Once cooled and hardened, the metal castings are moved into the oven room where they're separated by weight. This step ensures that the castings will yield the intended final cymbal with minimal waste. These casts are carefully prepared to remove any impurities before moving on. To evolve these thick castings into large flat blanks required to create cymbals, they are heated and then fed through a large rolling mill 6 to 12 times. With each pass, the space between the rollers is decreased slightly, squeezing the cymbal to within 1/1000th of an inch of the specified thickness tolerance.
Factory fact: with each pass, the caster rotated. In addition to helping produce the desired round shape, it also creates a molecular weave to add to the unique durability of the final product.
Once completed, the large blackened blanks are left to cool and harden. At this point, the metal remains extremely stiff and brittle. After the cooling process, the blanks are heated and softened again before having a bell or cup pressed into their center. The blank is then heated yet again before being plunged into cold water. This activates the secret Sabian process that tempers the metal and gives the alloy tough flexibility that makes them strong and musical. Next, a hole is drilled in the center point, and blanks are cut down to the approximate size of the intended finished cymbal. It is at this point where Sabian's innovative designs send the blanks into various directions, with different paths for various innovative models. Blanks destined to be hand-hammered into shape, including the HH series, various vault models, and some other designs, are given a preliminary bumping to give them the start of their convex shape. Then, they are hand-hammered by the Sabian artisans, who were originally taught by the traditional cymbal craftsmen who moved to Maductic from Istanbul, Turkey. The key is to hammer the cymbal perfectly into the desired shape. Each stroke influences the shape and the tone of the cymbals. And because each hand-hammering artisan has a particular style, the depth of the dimpling and the amount of hammering will vary from cymbal to cymbal. This also means that the sound of each cymbal will be very unique, a one-of-a-kind. To ensure the correct shape or profile for the hand-hammered cymbals, a metal template is used to gauge the profile, and the blank is hammered until it fits the template. Only then does it become a cymbal.
Factory fact: every hammer hit compresses the bronze, creating a dimple that adds to the tonal complexity of the cymbal sound. Where and how many times the cymbal is hit, how hard it is struck, and the size of the hammer peen determine the end result, as vibrations move around and through the dimpling at various rates of speed.
Blanks destined to become cymbals with high profile shapes like AA, AAX, HHX, and some HH and vault models are shaped under 75 tons of hydraulic pressure.
Factory fact: high profile shaping raises the pitch of the cymbal, increasing the brightness and cut of the sound.
Hydraulic press cymbals can be machine hammered, and most are, or hand hammered like the HH Raw Bell Dry Ride. Machine hammering can be hand-guided or done with an automatic rotary system. The sheer pressure of the hydraulic hammering squeezes dimples into the hard bronze. From this point, most cymbals go to lathing. This stage does two things. One, it thins the cymbal down to the desired thickness. This is critical to get the right model and sound at the end of this process. Secondly, it cuts tonal grooves into the surface. These lines let the cymbal flex and breathe, as well as moving vibrations around the metal and shooting the sound off the cymbal. cutting away the dark, oxidized surface of the cymbal may look easy, but it takes years of experience to master this fine art of tapering the metal down to the right thickness. With the center being thicker and the middle to the edge being thinner, it becomes even more difficult when you consider that every model and every size must be treated individually to ensure the correct tapering and the correct lathing type, whether traditional wide blade or more narrow pin lathing. The lathing artisan must cut each cymbal to the desired thickness and weight.
Factory fact. Two of the lathers have been recognized by Sabian for lathing over 1 million cymbals each. A pretty amazing accomplishment.
Next, the trimmer cuts down the cymbal to its exact intended size while also giving it a nicely smoothed edge. All cymbals then go into the Sabian vault. In this legendary place, each cymbal is weighed and tested by hand and ear to ensure that they are what they were intended to be. This is the first of two final testings that the cymbals must pass. After being approved, cymbals are put onto the shelves where they will age and mature into their intended sound. During this time, the molecules in the metal, still excited by all the heating and cooling of the production process, will settle down. The metal will become stronger, and the sound will become a reality. For some cymbals, it's a matter of days. For others, it may take weeks, months, or longer. Following this important period, each cymbal is again tested by at least two different Sabian Vault inspectors, and only after passing this inspection is the cymbal labeled with the Sabian logo and model name. From Sabian's secret alloy formula and its initial shaping process to their never-ending quest for innovative design, these Canadian artisans have definitely delivered on a factory that rocks.